distracted along with all the drivers. So a few of them are... So 10 laps for the Heritage 1950s, 1960s Heritage Formula 1 stock cars. Thank you. racing here, not only Coventry but a lot of the other tracks as well. But we're all there, very great, it's an Andy Simpson event as we step back in time to celebrate the 1950s and the 1960s there. And obviously going to be our music match as well. Okay, more time is very well done, but Andy will bring us up today with the latest checkout. Second place, 65 was running for third, 146 was fourth, fifth was 100, sixth place went to car three, and that is to Bamforth. Number three coming home in sixth place, 113 coming home in seventh place, 118 was eighth, ninth place was 160. 10th place was car 3, and that is the Ellis Ford car coming home in 10th place. So those results again: 43, 252, 65, 146, 100, car 3, 113, 188, 160, 103. Right, Lord Bowser is out on the track at the moment just to dampen the track as we welcome our drivers now making their way to the track now. Those is for the coming D80 celebrity race. So those were the cars that we saw earlier on. So we'll go through who are in hands of this one. And 495 is Alex Ferrara. He's got some supporters as well by Zanovitz in the 495. 59 is Fred Skinner. Now behind that, what a tremendous looking machine this is for car 7, which is in the hands of Mo Smith. 309 is driven by Gary Lenton. 33 is Nick Smith. 75 just making his way around turn is Jason Holden. 53 is starts. And you've interested in getting in racing, maybe we'll see a bit more of him on our regular Heritage evenings. You never know. It's a good old mix this evening because we've stepped back in time through the 50s and 60s and 70s. From the Heritage Celebrity Race, 75-year race winner. Second was 33, and the third was 309. Fourth was 495, and fifth place it was Carl 7. Sixth place went to 231. Seventh place went to 307. Eighth was 59, and ninth, the last recorded finisher was Carl 53. So nine recorded finishes, 75, 33, 309, 495. Number 7, 231, 307, 59 and 53. Roll.
There you go, first of our banger races this evening here at Coventry, the 1600cc bangers, Tom Jordan. Ladies and gentlemen, give him a round of applause. Tom Jordan, right here, is our race winner. Well done, Tom. That was a cracking start for you there, Tom, and all the way down for you through. That was made you feel good.
Yeah, all right, yeah.
Oh, going good?
Yeah, not bad.
Voice challenge?
Crack next race.
Yeah, you've got to talk the same. You're not happy until you're back with it. We'll see you later, Tom. Have a good meeting. Catch you later. Hold on for that, get away from the camera. There he goes, Tom Jordan, then number 9. First of our banger winners. Another big smack next time around, you can bet your bottom dollar. Okay, so with a little bit of damage to do, before we take the cars back to the pits. We're also Formula 2s are coming out on track now. As we mentioned, a bit of mix from the real early days up to the 1970s. We drill the line there because they get very, very fast, perhaps a little bit too fast for the open cars to keep pace with. Tends to spoil it a bit, so a bit of mix, 70s, 50s, 60s and 70s cars, the old pre-mix, etc. Coming out on track. Love the way the guys say good work from John McCoy. Fantastic. Okay, having told you that, then we'll get Andy to check out himself soon for the first time ever races.
Thank you.
straight Graham Thompson, 198 miles on the pressure to go around the pit stone.
Still third, 7-3-1.
Robin second. duelists. Red flag, please, Nick. Red flag, straight away, straight
away. To end the second half for Carls for the Heritage. 4-2, Star Carls.
Yes, you've got to climb on there, and then you've got to do a tightrope walk on here. Well done, guys, we'll see you in the final a little bit later on. Okay, so there you go, that's Alan Nicholson, 2 stars, 2 wins for him. Brian Owen there on the 886 car, who picked up the win on that last race. Okay, a bit of changing around to do as we take the M2 soccer and the F1s along the two race circuit, the big powerful engines. Pure mix there of American V8s, etc. For the pilots, and the car car was always a very special engine. And a bit of a unique car coming out here. Another 6 minutes. So they stopped him. But the car still survived and it's here on the track tonight. Having talked to that, we'll hand you over to Neil to check out the results.
Thank you, Peter. Right then, the results for the first half of the cars. 198, Alan Nicholson come through to take the win. Second place went to Graham Mantra in 728. Third place went to 616 of Darren Clark. Fourth place went to Mike Maudsley in 869. Fifth place went to number 20, which is Dan Jeffrey. Sixth place went to Nigel Finnegan in 59. Seventh place, ironically, went to car number 7, Pete Fenton. Eighth place went to 538, and that was Martin Lambert. Ninth place went to 42, Paul Whitman. And 10th place went to 588 of Alan Turner. So those results again. This is Lowe's 886, 732, 505, 731, 533, 763, 261, 728, 773, 536, and those are the 10 cars in that one. Right then, I think we've just got a few more cars to go back to the quickly get the cars lined up on the raceway. So there are some sitting in the middle, so we are just trying to